Hello! Welcome. Vic here, Mr. Hatman. We're going to be talking today about virtual reality. Here I am in the beautiful view of the Alps, looking around, and this is a game called Climb. And that's, looks like it could be the Matterhorn or something like that. I just emerged from an abandoned mine, and I'm going to show you this point. These are my hands. I'm going to go ahead and re-chalk them. This is where we're going. This is the path we're going to take up the mountain. So without any further ado, let's get started. So if I want to, I could actually just let go and fly off, and I'll return right back to the same spot. It's kind of also nice to also give your hands a little bit of a break, and you return back in black and white mode, and you can just keep climbing anytime you want to begin. Resume there. The secret of this game is always having two hands on, because see what happens is, see those little indicators by release? It starts to get red. Okay. Then you'll lose your grip. You want to keep your grips glued as much as possible. And it starts to heat up your stamina if you have you're only hanging out with one hand. You just want to always try to keep two hands on the rock. It is 360, so I can turn around and castle and down. So my goal is to go over here and go up and over. Cross over here. Crossover movement is also really helpful. The hardest part is jumping. Sometimes you actually have to jump to get to the top. And you see, my hands are getting tired. River right there. It's kind of re-chopping out. Oh! Thank you. Okay, here we are again. Gonna hang on. That stream. Here we are. Now this is the story. We actually take the The first jumps freak me out, but I've started practicing them. Died a whole bunch of times, so if you can succeed with a jump, that's like one of the keys to being able to sustain that. Missed it. Yeah, and dying is it's scary, but you can Alright, so let's see, we have to go. We have to go up and around and over that way. Alright, let's go. Okay. Make sure we grab this. Jump off. Look.
Oh!
Do it a couple times. It's really fun. All right, let's do it a couple times. Nice. Good. Let's try it again here. Okay. Do it a couple times. It kind of overcomes the fear of death. Let's try it. See where it is. Alright. So let's I recommend if you're playing this game, you want to definitely just do that a couple times. And then that way when it happens in the game, you won't be freaked out. Here's this little camera. It's a special gift. Okay. Remember, grab on with two hands. Alright, here we go. Welcome back. Whew. We've been climbing. Shake your hands out a little bit. Let's get going. Looks like we're gonna ride on a...
Hey!
I think I'm gonna take a nice jump. Okay, good idea.
Here we go.
All right, yeah. All right, so here we go. We're gonna climb higher. I love jumping off checkpoints. That you can kind of take a little bit of a break. This is a physical workout. You're actually gripping. Physically gripping. Go straight up. We shouldn't have gone to the right there. Alright, let's try that again. Once again, remember to always keep two hands on the and allow that red indicator to fall. Here you have an action. Grip into the cracks. It's like real rock climbing. Yes. Yes. We made it.
Woohoo!
Sometimes it'd be a 360 view. And, wow. This is beautiful. Awesome. Whew. That was worth the climb, wasn't it? Joining me.